Some girls only want one thing.
Eyes down. Look sad. Indian bride never smiles. You ruin the bloody video.
Jess Bamra.
Oh!
Wants something more.
Football, football. Your sister's getting engaged and you're sitting here watching this skinhead boy.
You must start behaving like a proper woman.
You're right!
Yeah.
One more day of freedom.
I was married at your age. You don't even want to learn how to cook now.
I'm joining a girls' team.
Hi, Robert.
Let me ask you something. What nice Indian family would want a daughter-in-law who can kick a football all day but who can't make round chapatis?
No more football!
Honey, all I'm saying is there is a reason why Sporty Spice is the only one of them without a fella.
Wicked!
What is wrong with you, Jess? Now, you're quite pretty tonight. Do something with your hair and put a bit of makeup on. You look all right.
Whoops.
From the award-winning director of Bargy on the Beach and What's Cooking.
I can see what you're up against, but your parents don't always know what's best for you, Jess.
Comes a new comedy about fitting in.
The posh French mustard is the defender. The salt is the attacker.
Sea salt.
The sea salt, offside, onside.
Standing out.
Oh no, sweetheart, not the sports bras.
Come, come, come.
Just like a lila.
Even these mosquito bites will look like juicy, juicy mangoes.
And bending all the rules.
Anyone can call aloo gobi, but who can bend a ball like Beckham?
Bend it like Beckham.
Mrs. Bamra, you must be very proud of your daughter.
Not at all. And you three shouldn't encourage her.